Like I do, what like I do, I do, I do, what like I do, I do, I do, I do, what like I do. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so listen, I wanted to do an unboxing on this printer I just got. I guess I wanted to show you what kind of printer I got. As you know, I'm setting up something on this side. I will show you what I'm setting on, what I'm setting up a little later. Okay, so I'm gonna flip the camera so you can see the printer. So hopefully you can see it. Open it. I got this printer from Walmart. I don't know if you can see me on camera. And I got it for $57. Something like that. It comes with a cord or something. You have your inks. Oh, nice. I have about 4 different cartridges here. Ink. And it comes with your installation CD. That's about it. So I have to be careful. For all in one, it's kind of small compared to the other ones I saw online. And it's lightweight too. I'm just being very careful. Okay, let me put everything in the box and I'm gonna do an up close look on the printer. Okay, so I done set up my Epson printer. It is plugged in. So I'm gonna go over the instruction manual, which looks like this. This is start here. And they made it easy for you to follow along. Because not only did they write what are you supposed to do, but they put pictures for us simple folks, I guess. Okay, so let's get started.
It says to unpack your package, to remove the blue tape, which is here. Control panel in the back and then turn on the printer. So, I'm going to
Okay, so this is what it looks like inside. This little tray wasn't there at first, but as soon as you select your language, it'll pop out so you could go ahead and insert your ink. So let me turn your eyes this way. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Can see what I'm doing. Okay, so each cartilage is lettered and colored, and then you have to insert it to the matching letter and color inside the printer. So I have the pink, I have black, I have yellow, and I have blue. It says magenta for pink, but we're just gonna call it pink. Do the same thing for the black. And it clicks in pretty easy. The yellow. So they're all clicked into place. They got these little tabs, but I believe, I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? I'm gonna bring it closer. Can't see these little tabs? I think these are easy for you to remove the cartridge as soon as it empties. So after you're done, you could go ahead and close it. Close it here. Oh, it's kind of hard. Okay, so right now I'm still trying to install. And then turn it on, I believe. Okay, so we're just gonna turn it on again. Okay, so it goes back to the setup screen. Select your language. I hit English. It says preparing. So while we wait, they also inserted a quick guide manual. And the cool thing about this is it shows you the component of the printer. And what I think is cool is, I don't know if you can see it, it has a toolbar and you can link your Facebook to it. And Twitter, I know that, okay, so they had an elephant there, I don't know what that's for. And then the Chrome, that'd been nice if you could put your Instagram on here too. That'd have been crazy. So it says, information. Hmm. It says help. It says Wi-Fi setup. You can print wirelessly from computer or device via Wi-Fi. Hit OK. So I was looking for my router, which I do have, and I believe you need the router itself in order to be connected. It found my Wi-Fi. Oh Lord. The password. Okay. I'm gonna turn you this way for a little bit. Oh, I put on the password. Not the same. Yeah, I gotta be anyway. That's crazy. Okay, so this is setting up after you put your password in. And I was doing the most, but still. Can y'all see from that? Oh yeah, you can see the little blue box going in circle. And then it'll say setup is complete. Print check report. So let me get some paper. Paper. It was waiting on me this whole time. Whoa. And there we are. Ooh. So they ran the wireless information and everything. And as you can see here, it says pass, pass, pass. So we're in good shape. So what I'm gonna do now, I don't need to do nothing else. I'm just clean out this area, edit this video, and that's it. I guess I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.